Refugee cat with Cypress Hill. Cubans meet the Haitian. Perfect combination, check it.
You say guns, I say pistola. Well, if you got beef, son, callate la boca.
I'm Trini. I'm body piercer, illustrated primate tattoos in Sudbury, Suffolk. Just a big family down here. Inky Joe, who also owns half the shop with me, he's not actually here at the moment. He's in Norwich, but he's the one that's built this place up and established the place. And I think he's just he's put a little bit of himself in all of us, and he's a bit of a he mucks about a bit, but he's a good lad.
Well, I'm mainly just doing the geometric dot work stuff and a little bit of traditional here and there. But yeah, the dot work and the trad stuff is mainly all I do now. It's a lot bigger now than what it ever has been, really. There's a lot of people doing dots. A lot of the Tibetan stuff, you know, relating back to Buddhism and stuff like that, a lot of stuff's got a meaning, but then there's a lot of pattern work and things that don't, they just look cool. Like the sacred geometry and stuff, a lot of people don't really understand the true meaning behind it and things like that. So you've got to be quite careful with dot work or what you tattoo on some people, because they might not understand, and you know, they might get frowned upon for having certain things, but they've all got good meanings.
One of the most important things is cleanliness. We thrive for that. We've all done cross-contamination courses. I'm a bleach freak myself, bit of an OCD. The place has to be tidy, everywhere has to be clean for the safety of everyone, and it just shows, you know, it's a good shop. You don't want people coming in and seeing crap everywhere. That's not good. We've never had anyone have an infection for anything we've done here. It's very, very important. It can ruin your tattoo, ruin your piercing, put you off piercings and tattoos for life. It doesn't have to be like that.
Previous shops I've worked at, I've always had good vibes in them. And they've always made me feel very welcome, but this one's, I don't know, just a bit different. It makes me feel, everyone's made me feel very at home, and it feels like somewhere I want to stay, somewhere I'm comfortable in, and I'm doing the things I want to be doing, and I'm drawing in a client base around this area that I'm wanting to get the stuff done that I want to get, want to be tattooing, so.
Soldier man, New Jersey man.